on the channel, we've talked a lot about different vaccines for infectious diseases. And for today's video, we also want to talk about an emerging vaccine, but this time for cancer, and a type of cancer known as melanoma, or skin cancer. Now, the clinical trial that's running for this vaccine involves two companies, Moderna and Merck. And Merck is providing a drug called Keytruda, which is an immunotherapy. And I've actually already talked about a video that breaks down how that drug works, so I'll link that video to this video's description below. And for today's video, we're only going to focus on the drug that Moderna is providing, which is actually an mRNA strand used to induce an immune response. Now, as a very quick reminder, mRNA serves as the blueprint in order to build proteins. So by reading that mRNA strand, we can produce the products at the end that it codes for, and those products would be proteins. Now, an individual with melanoma would come in and have their cancer sample taken. That cancer sample would then be analyzed through a genetic analysis in order to look for specific neoproteins of the melanoma. And neoproteins are just unique mutated proteins of that person's unique cancer. Now then, scientists would work backwards. And this is a form of personalized medicine because they want to understand what type of mRNA can actually encode for those specific neoproteins of the individual's cancer. That mRNA that they produce can then be encapsulated inside of a lipid nanoparticle and then administered to the individual with melanoma as a vaccine. Upon administration, those lipid nanoparticles will fuse with an individual's cells, releasing that mRNA or those instructions that help it build those neoproteins. This sends signals to our immune system to detect those neoproteins and mount an immune response against them. Then they'll be on the lookout throughout the body to start attacking any of those neoproteins that they see associated with that individual's melanoma. Now, this clinical trial just finished phase 2, where they saw a 65% reduction in recurrence of melanoma, and phase 3 is currently underway. So to learn more about this specific drug, make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we update you throughout the process.